How to set up your new Fitbit profile with a new Google account. Fitbit and Google have come together to create innovative features combined with Google's industry-leading privacy and security technology. Now that Fitbit is part of Google, when you set up a new Fitbit profile, you'll also create a Google account. With a Google account, you'll get the Google account benefits like seamless login, two-step verification, and security checkup. To set up a new Fitbit profile and a Google account, first, download the Fitbit app from Google Play or the Apple App Store. Tap Sign In with Google, then Sign In. To set up a new account, tap Create Account, then follow the steps in the app to set one up. Once you've set up your new Google account, your Google account name will be used to create your new Fitbit profile. You'll see Continue As and the name of the Google account you just set up. Tap Continue. Now, tap Continue as New User to set up your Fitbit profile. The app will walk you through setting up your Fitbit profile and how to manage your data and privacy. Google is also committed to your privacy. Your Fitbit health and wellness data won't be used for Google Ads and will be kept separate from Google Ads data. Tap Agree and Continue. You can also decide if you'd like to contribute your data to research and development of new health and wellness products, like heart health features. To opt in, tap I agree, or tap No thanks if you'd prefer not to participate. Now select your email and notification preferences. You can adjust your preferences anytime in your Fitbit profile. Next, follow the steps in the app to add one or more devices to get the most out of using the Fitbit app. To learn more, visit help.fitbit.com.